Let's use our green crayon to draw a rectangle like this for the cover, and then we fill it in like this. There, a green cover.